Siberian Beast.
Peter, I'm more than ready to get going here. There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I would say Jan Vertonghen. Whether it be at centre-back, full-back or wing-back, he's comfortable on the ball and likes to step up the pitch and take the odd risk. He needed to add aggression to his game, and he has.
OK, interesting. Messi. Messi!
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you have to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
It out of harm's way. Where to from here? Terry, chance. And that's out of reach. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Christian Eriksen is making a foray down the right. Keeps everyone guessing. Time to deliver. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then, because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Kyle Walker. Cutting down that right flank. Lamela conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Lamela. That was asking just too much of him. Sergio Ramos. Now it's Neymar. Matic. Matic with the cross. And he's there to hoof it away. Forward it goes. Can he find a finish now? Messi hits it! Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Soldado.
Oh, that's meat. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Soldado. Chadley. Is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Spoon forward. Now it's Neymar. Neymar, can he find a finish now? Oh, he's not going to get that. Christian Eriksen. Plotting from out on the right-hand side. Cristiano Ronaldo has got himself a free kick. So the last big chance, perhaps, before half-time. Loose ball, in he goes again, another chance, same again, same outcome.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
There he is, making his presence felt.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent, someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Gerrard. Gerrard. Gerrard! The first 45 minutes are up. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
They've been finding the gap, certainly in the opposition defence throughout this game, with some wonderful attacking football.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Can he deliver?
Soldado
drills one in. He's scored!
Well, one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well. When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Brzezinski. Chance! It's in!
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller. Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
And that's not going to reach. And it's Messi. Oh, he's broken through. And it's Soltado. Now it's Eriksen. Aim forward. Soldado gets into a good position. It's come loose. Shoots! In it goes! And they get themselves in front! That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Rosicki into a good position down the right, just needs support to arrive. Gets it into the middle. He's scored!
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Chance! And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Clearance and very necessary. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he find a finish now? And in it goes! The comeback is complete! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Listen, it's no surprise to me as to who scored the goal. When you look through this team, he's the standout performer with a whole repertoire of different talents. He'll do for me every time.
Lamela. Eriksen. nicely controlled. Plenty waiting in the middle.
It was good possession, but way too elaborate. Completely overworked.
Brzezinski. Looking to force his way through. Christian Eriksen. Hand in that goal, which gave his side the lead in their last match. Well, they could break here. It's Neymar! Get that clear. And throw in. Be a change here. There's a man ready to come on.
Substitution on the field. Number 18.
A chance! Brzezinski. They've scored! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! What about that, Jim Beglin?
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
They've opened a nice gap at this stage, but there's nothing to stop them from trying to widen it a little further.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Eriksen. They're steaming forward. Eriksen. He slid it through. Soldado! Costa. He's on the move, and he's going to have to go it alone. He's away. He's one-on-one, surely! Out wide to the right. Now it's Gerrard. Whipped in. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Lamela has made his impact already. Now it's Soldado. And he's through on goal. Eriksen. And Eriksen! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Soldado. On the right now, what's on? Dashing forward at pace. Bale. It. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the